Yeah, I really had to eat gold. Yeah, I knew it'd be a snake. He lived up to my expectations. Mom died, heart got palpitations. I hear a man talk about bloody guts. Let me show you this one. We call this one Sub-Zero. You know what I'm saying? You get me? Know what we're doing? You get me? We call that one Sub-Zero, man. You know what I'm saying? The blue one. So right, then boom, we got 22s on this bad boy, as you can see. Not your everydays. And then we got the wide track urban kit. Obviously, if you don't know what that is, lights on the top. Let me show you the lights on the top. This is a special one. You know what I'm saying? So I'm riding the sticks, yeah? Obviously, this is the daily. You know what I'm saying, man? This is not for the horses and the loud thing. This is to get through. You know what I'm saying? Obviously, we put the lights on the top, just in case we see certain things out there that we have to, you know what I mean, spot. But as you know, you get me, you see what's going on. You see the plate. It's blued out, bro. You get me? You know, we love cars, you know what I mean? Why not? You know what I mean? Next episode, you see something different. Remember I told you?
Obviously, I knew you as the number one car guy, yeah?
You get me?
I'll be real. Leave not Europe.
I see their thing, but you know what I mean?
I've seen them clock me.
Nah, you know what? They're angry. They've been copping angry ones, but you know my thing? I'm a customising man. I customise, I make it unique. You know what I mean? You ain't seen no one else with the all blue. You know what I'm trying to say? You see what's going on? Yeah, you get the, you know what I mean? This is the daily press. As you can see, buckets, Recaros. You ain't seeing, get me? You ain't seeing too much like this. One of a kind. One of. You know what I mean? That's the challenge. I want to see one of ones. Mm-hmm. I'm not talking about rapping. I'm talking real 101s. Put your name in the seat. This is the new one. You get me?
Fucking hell, man.
We're bringing back the customizations.
Mm-hmm.
Trust me.
Why blue, though?
Why blue? It's felt Sub-Zero-y. You get me? And it's mad, I feel like everyone gets red or orange or, you know what I'm saying? But this is dope. Man's got another little one that you're going to see soon as well, you know what I'm saying? We've got different little presses coming, you know what I mean?
But who else would you say?
Car-wise. I ain't going to lie, Skeppy selection, I know you got a serious selection. I seen him cut that Mansory thing. You get me? The Virgil thing. See when he cut that, I knew what level was going on. There's not many of them ones. He made it happen. Who else got a mad thing? I think Charlie's, you know what I mean? Charlie Stoff's got an alright collection, you know, he's doing his thing, I ain't gonna lie. You know what I'm saying? And obviously, you know what's mad about me as well? Man's got a lot of bikes as well. Man's still to do with the bike life, the quad life. You get serious out there, see what I'm saying? That's the challenge, man. Show me your Grand Theft Auto whips, you know what I mean? Mm-hmm. Show me what's cracking, you know what I mean? But DBE, don't touch me. Yeah. Let's see. Give you the crown right now, you know what I'm gonna say? Supercar, that fit. You get me? In and out of them. You know what I'm saying? But the next challenge is customize that. Take the turbos off, make that faster. You get me? Fuck the warranty, just do it, innit? That's the challenge. Sounds mad in it still. Obviously, as you can see, Meridian. Just extra speakers. You know what I mean? Keep it Meridian. You know what I'm saying? Right there. Let me see what we got here. Here we got that Meridian sound. Let me show you. You know what? What we're going to test. What you want to hear? Let me show you how I'm feeling in there. This is how. Let me show you how we're feeling in here.
Playing an instrument and give us that way you heard it.
Yeah, you know what I mean?
Is that what you're on?
Mm-hmm.
Right, safe. Right, cool. Right, safe. Yeah, this. It's a little system test. Little Meridian. You hear me?
Is this a system, baby?
System. You know we love the feel of chicken. Ooh, watch it. That's it. something fresh now.
So.
Fucking hell, it's been a while for the fucking freestyle. Straight from it, he's put me on the spot. Alright, so. Sound good, yeah?
Alright, the safe, yo.
If I ever have to put back on my Bally Pure Dead guys, Night Tech and the Tech 9. 180 in the G-Wagon Tech time. Yeah, I'm trying to run an errand on the quick flight. Ever have to put back on my Bally Pure Dead guys, Night Tech and the Tech 9. 180 in the G-Wagon Tech time. Yeah, I'm trying to run a, yo, before I get jerked. You better make lead burst, cause I'm a dead first. Before McLaren or the Bentley, I had a ped first. Before the Zed, I had a, yo. Pocket watching niggas trying to freeload. You know the G-code, yeah? I was on Soho, me and Matt Nav trying to pre-gold. Yeah, I really had to eat gold. Yeah, I knew it would be a snake, he lived up to my expectations. Mom died, heart got palpitations. Got nicked in and out the fucking station. Before I came, my man front desk, mom was waiting. It's like mommy always had my back. When she died, I only had my strap, When I catch him in flesh, I'm collapsing that. I swear down, I'm collapsing that. And if I ever have to put back on my Bally Pure Dead guys, Night Tech and a Tech 9, 180 in the G-Wagon Tech time. Yeah, I'm trying to run an errand on a quick flight. Ever have to put back on my Bally Pure Dead guys, Night Tech and a Tech 9, 180 in the G-Wagon Tech time. Yeah, I'm trying to run an errand on it, quickly, you know what I mean? From the dome. We're having it. You get me? We're live in flesh 2024. We're still active. It's been a long journey. We're still active. Take it in. You know what I'm saying? You get me? Oh yeah, the shine, obviously we got the little, we got the Hublot big bang on. You know what I'm saying? This is not your everyday, this is not stainless, this is white gold, if you know, you know. 18 karat, you know what I'm saying? We got the pinky on, you know what I'm saying? This is ice jewels, you know what I'm saying? Hexagons. We got the 92 old school special spinner. You get me? You get me? Look at Compton, you know. Step with Mumsy everywhere. You get me?
Musically, where we're playing.
Musically, obviously. Between me and you, man's out my deal in like April, mid-April. You know what's going on? From there, pepper, back to that season. You know what I mean?
So obviously when it comes to deals with a lot of artists, obviously things are always great at the beginning, but what would you say, any regrets in regards to the record side of things?
I just think the regrets is, obviously don't get me wrong, there's a lot of positives, but my negative side of it, I feel like I thought they would have knew me better and would have brought more to the table than what they did. Because of what level I thought a major label. You know, you just hear it, you hear a label and you think, yo, you hear the name of them and you just automatically think that they're gonna change things and but obviously you notice how powerful you are as an artist. That's one thing. And before anyone signs, just try and realise your worth before doing anything. You gotta realise your worth. Because a lot of time you don't even realise what you're worth or what you are gonna become. You know what I'm saying? But try and get people around you that can give you that vision and show you that, yo, you don't really need them. Give it a year or two, you'll be in that position without them. But you know what I'm saying? You live and you learn.
And obviously, when I met you, obviously, you was independent. You was very hands-on.
Yeah.
You say being part of a label, you kind of, it takes your hand off.
Yeah, it takes your hands off. And then imagine someone not doing something the way you would want it done. But it's in their hands now. So it's hard, it's difficult, isn't it? So just find the right team, man. Make sure you find that right team. Because trust me, you don't want to be regretting anything.
And then obviously music's on route as always.
Music's on the route, you know what, Ron? Soon as we're out of there, we're peppering them.
We're seeing Jim, are you still training?
Yeah, we're still training. Father's good, man. Man's just had two little ones. It's great, you know what I'm saying? Man's a true, I wouldn't say full time, but man's a dad, man's living every day. You know what I'm saying? 7 a.m. get ups. Not a joke.
And how's that changed your perspective on life?
Father has changed me to know that man's got to slow down a little bit. Like, since man's been a father, I'll be honest.
You there, bro? I was like, yo, sit down.
Yeah, trust me, it changes you. I haven't driven a super bike since. Yeah, man, because trust me, in Brum, we lose a lot of people from bikes, man. So since then, I just keep it a bit slower. Man's got bikes, but man's doing it the right way. If you know what I mean. hear me?
And JK, well gone. You saying?
Good
fight
one.
Fight soon, well gone.
So nah, music first.
Music first.
Yeah.
How's that going? What's next? What are we expecting?
We're gonna drop this, obviously, and then I've got to start dropping my own singles, and then build towards the album for the end of the year.
Of course. Like, what can we expect from the album? What kind of vibe? What kind of sound we're going for?
Grime, bro.
Grime. Essence.
I want this grime shit, yeah. Mm-hmm. I want to prove to people that I'm the fucking hardest in this grime shit.
That's
in this
the
whole
gold,
country.
Baby.
Yeah, man. Mm-hmm. Ask your favourite grime MC about me.
Yeah. What do you think they'll forget? What makes them forget?
I don't know, myself, to be fair. Just fucking being, just fucking, what am I saying, bro? Like being a dad and just having people things aside from music, like business, like things and just.
Real life.
Real life, yeah. And just, people will call it falling off. I don't see it as falling off. I took a time out and I'm ready to get active again now.
Being a dad's a full-time job.
People don't understand it.
It's not a joke, man.
Fuck it off. Are you going to be doing independently as well? What's the vibe?
I've always been independent. Never signed nothing.
Keeping up with you.
Yeah. Got my fucking, I own all my music, my publisher, everything.
He's an animal.
Yeah. Got it all. Grime, it don't make sense. I don't think we've got enough what we're doing to cater to the fucking old men at the top of the labels, bro. They don't give a fuck about us. We ain't fucking like breaking enough bread off for them. What we make independently is good for us, though, monthly. You know what I'm saying, bro? Like, we can live off that. When it starts going through labels and shit like that, bruv, they don't give a fuck about you in the end, bruv. Like, I've always been anti-labels, bruv. I've had offers from every single label in the country for fucking the last 6-7 years of my life, bro, and nothing interests me.
And then obviously, speaking on Graham now, what's the view on the current state of Graham? But obviously, you're still pushing the flag on the other side, but what's the...
Where's the big boys at, man? Where's the big boys at? Storms, I want to see Storms back out here. I want to see Skeps spitting again more. You get me? Getz is flying the flag. Big up Getz. P-Money's still doing his thing, but he's more in the drum and bass side in the club world now. And I just want to see the big boys back at it a bit more. Obviously, it's up to people like me. People like Sox still flying the flag, bruv. Like, there's a vibe in Birmingham right now. Like, Big Mike is back on radio. We're about to take on the slot after him every 2 weeks. The Invasion Show, we're bringing that back. That ain't been on radio for 10 years, bro. We stopped that 10 years ago, but we're bringing it back because we can see that there's a whole new generation of MCs coming through. Everyone's eager, everyone wants to clash. There's a platform for it now. We can put it out there more than ever, and it's about building it up again now.
Okay, that's a valid point, you know.
Birmingham, bro. Straight up remix times, bro. Man was done with grime. Everyone was done with grime, bro, yeah. And then man jumped back on grime. Then everyone was wearing tracksuits and things again, bro. Man was, that was like P110, big up P110. You get me?
JDZ
Media, like that sparked a whole new thing. And I think straight up remix, that's when Birmingham grime was at its best. You get me? You had me, you had Sox, you had Daps, you had Deps, Tempa, Saf One. You had all of these, man, that were just fucking thriving. You know what I'm saying, bro? And yeah. I just think it's that time again now.
I'd rather it come from Brum, to be honest.
It will, and then London will grab onto it and start killing it again, and fair play, but just remember who sparked it again, bruv. I've done it before, man, sparked the whole fucking grime scene thing off, bruv. Like, bruv, I dropped a wardrobe on New Year's Day, bruv, and it made the biggest fucking clash in grime, like one of the biggest clashes in grime history, bruv, when Stormzy and Wiley and Chip, all of that shit, bruv. That was because I sent, bruv, on that day, bruv, like, we spark this shit. I don't mind, just as long as you don't forget. Yeah.
That's recorded, isn't it? So.
Yeah.
Amen, my guy. But yeah, catch you on the rebound, my bro.
Yeah, man, sir.
Am I? Always good to catch you, my guy. We'll link up ASAP again.
Gang business.
Come on.
Come on, link up soon. Yeah.